Borrow. Borrow.
To borrow means to take and use something that belongs to someone else for a period of time before returning it.
Bring back. Bring back.
To bring back means to return with something or someone.
Celebrate. Celebrate.
To celebrate means to do something special or enjoyable for an important event, occasion, or holiday.
Gift. Gift.
A gift is something that is given to another person.
Lend. Lend.
To lend means to give something to someone to be used for a period of time and then returned.
Loan. Loan.
To loan means to give something to someone for a period of time.
Mention. Mention.
To mention means to talk or write about something or someone in a brief way.
Don't mention it. Don't mention it.
Don't mention it is an expression used to answer someone who has just thanked you for something.
Paycheck. Paycheck.
A paycheck is the money that you regularly earn.
Sharp. Sharp.
Sharp means having a thin edge that is able to cut things.
Supplies. Supplies.
Supplies are things such as food, equipment, fuel, and so on that are needed for a particular purpose.
Use. Use.
To use means to do something with an object, machine, person, or method in order to accomplish a task or do an activity.
Balloon.
Binder clips.
Eraser.
Paper.
Paper clips.
Pens.
Rubber bands.
Scissors.
Staples.
Stapler.
Tape.
When Americans ask for permission, they can choose to use either may or can. In this lesson, Anna asks her coworkers to borrow some things using may.
May is the more polite way to ask. Can is the more familiar way. English teachers in the past told students to use only may to be polite when asking for permission. Now, grammar teachers tell us it is fine to use can to ask permission. Listen to how Anna asks Jonathan for permission to use his scissors.
Can I borrow your scissors?
Now you try it. Ask for permission from a friend.
May I borrow your book?
Anna asked Amelia and Jonathan if she could borrow things. When they answered, they used the word lend or loan.
Sure. I can lend you my stapler, Anna.
Yes, I can lend them to you, but you must return them.
English learners have trouble with these verbs. Here's one way to remember the difference.
Borrow starts with the letter B, and so does the phrase, bring it back. When you borrow something, you must bring it back.
Lend and loan start with the letter L, and so does let. When you lend or loan something, you let someone use it.
Now listen to Anna say to Jonathan.
Wow. Those are sharp. I will be very careful.
Okay.
And I'll bring them back tomorrow.
Good.
Now you try it. A friend asks you,
can I borrow your book?
You answer.
Yes, I can loan you my book. But you must bring it back tomorrow.
Yes, I can lend you my book, but you must bring it back tomorrow.